Taylor Swift, Death by a Thousand Cuts, live in Paris. I haven't been doing any Taylor Swift music recently for a number of reasons. One, I guess I'm not sure that most of my audience is terribly interested in Taylor Swift. But also, everybody's been doing Taylor Swift, and especially her new album. And I didn't really want to be seen to be jumping on that bandwagon. It's way too easy to get people to subscribe to your channel by doing Taylor Swift music. But often the people who do this, the way they're doing it, it's a really quick and easy way of doing it. I mean, you just sit there listening to a song, nodding occasionally and adding a few comments along the way. And there doesn't seem to be much work involved in that for the amount of reward people get in return. But I really do like Taylor Swift's music, and I like talking about it, and I like talking about music in general, but Taylor Swift in particular. So I thought, okay, there are people amongst my subscribers who probably subscribed because I talked about Taylor Swift. So I'll do another one today. And this one is another one from her live performance in Paris of the Lover album. And the song is called Death by a Thousand Cuts. And it's a breakup song. But as she explains in her little desk concert, I think that's what it's called, she wrote this song not about herself, not about a breakup that she was experiencing, but other people around her were experiencing breakups. And this inspired her to write this particular song. At the time in her life, she was actually quite content with her life, and she wasn't going through a breakup. But she got inspiration from other people around her. Previously, I showed you Cornelia Street from this same concert. And so today, it's Death by a Thousand Cuts. Again, I'm not going to focus a great deal on the lyrics here. This is much more about her performance. And I don't think I'll stop the video very often. So here we go.
Saying goodbye is death by a thousand cuts. Flashbacks waking me up. Get drunk, but it's not enough. Cause the comes and you're not my baby. I look through the windows of this love, even though we boarded them up. Chandelier still flickering here, cause I can't pretend it's okay when it's not. It's death by a thousand cuts. I dress to kill my time, I take the long way home. Ask the traffic lights if it'll be alright. They say I don't know. And what once was ours is no one's now. I see you everywhere. The only thing we share is this small town. You said it was a great love, one for the ages. So if the story's over, why am I still writing pages? Cause saying goodbye is death by a thousand cuts. Flashbacks waking me up. Get drunk, but it's not enough. Cause the morning comes and you're not my baby. I look through the windows of this love, even though we boarded them up. Chandelier still flickering here, cause I can't pretend it's okay when it's not. It's death by a thousand cuts.
I'm going to pause it here because I think the next bit that comes up is an absolutely brilliant vocal performance, the way the lyrics just run and run and run.
My heart, my hips, my body, my love. Trying to find a part of me that you didn't touch. Gave up on me like I was a bad drug. Now I'm searching for signs in a haunted glove. Our songs, our films, united we stand. Our country, guess it was a lawless land. Crying my fears with the touch of your hand. Paper cut stings from a paper thin plans. My time, my wine, my spirit, my trust. Trying to find a me it didn't take up. Gave you too much, but it wasn't enough. But I'll be alright, it's just a thousand cuts.
That is an amazing vocal performance, and I think it's worth going back and listening to it again.
It's death by a thousand cuts. My heart, my hips, my body, my love. Trying to find a part of me that you didn't touch. Gave up on me like I was a bad drug. Now I'm searching for signs in a haunted glove. Our songs, our films, united we stand. Our country, guess it was a lawless land. Crying my fears at the touch of your hand. Paper cut stings from a paper thin plans. My time, my wine, my spirit, my trust. Trying to turn a part of me it didn't take up. Gave you too much, but it wasn't enough. But I'll be alright, it's just a thousand cuts. Get drunk, but it's not enough. Cause you're not my baby. I look through the windows of this love. Even though we boarded them up, chandelier still flickering here. Cause I can't pretend it's okay when it's not. No, it's not. It's death by a thousand cuts. Part of me that you didn't touch. My body, my love, my trust. But it wasn't enough, it wasn't enough, no, no. Take a long way. I ask the traffic lights if it'll be alright. They say I don't
Another absolutely brilliant live performance, just Taylor and her guitar, and the crowd absolutely loving it. And that vocal run in the middle there is just brilliant. I want to just have a look at some of the lyrics of the song, because there are really some brilliant lyrics here. So here they are. There's a couple of things I want to point out here. I don't want to go through the whole song, but I think there's just some brilliant lines here. This is about a relationship that's over, obviously, and she's missing the person that she loves. And she writes, "I look through the window of this love, even though we boarded them up. Chandeliers still flickering here, because I can't pretend it's okay when it's not." And then that fabulous run in the middle of the song, "My heart, my hips, my body, my love, trying to find a part of me that you didn't touch." Does it get any better than that? I don't think so. So there we have it, Death by a Thousand Cuts, live performance. Taylor Swift showing, I think, just how talented she is as a songwriter and a performer once again.